Hello, what is up, guys? It's Alexandros here, back to you with another video. And today I have something for my OG viewers, and not only for them, obviously, but something that I used to review a lot on my channel, and that's another interesting token. It's called Axion, if I pronounce this correctly. I hope I do. So I found it out on in the internet, and I decided to have a deeper look because I think I saw a YouTube video. I'm not quite sure, but yeah, I think I saw a YouTube video. I don't remember what YouTuber it was, so I'm sorry for that. But yeah, I saw a YouTube video, and I thought, yeah, it could be interesting to make a video on. So here is the video. Well, it is quite interesting indeed. So it's a Uniswap token as well, so you can easily exchange it on Uniswap. I will explain everything in a second. They also have nice weekly statistics, which I'm going to show you. First of all, we'll just go through the website as we usually did with any sort of coins or tokens which I was reviewing in before. So Axion is a global currency built to serve the people. With a high interest time locked savings account, participants in the Axion network are rewarded daily. Put some Axion in a time locked savings and enjoy life, living off the interest. Sounds good. What is Axion? Axion is the answer to our global financial markets that are on the brink of disaster. The original solution to the impending collapse was Bitcoin, a decentralized peer-to-peer currency. However, since its inception, certain aspects of Bitcoin, such as lack of speed and high fees, which we all, I guess, know, have shifted Bitcoin into more of a store of value than a currency. Axion is the currency to address that. And I totally agree with that. And personally, I mean, I was into Bitcoin maybe 2 years ago. Right now, I use this only as a store value eventually. And practically, I just set up on Ethereum or other altcoins because they are way faster. I mean, it's 2020 and you need to wait sometimes even an hour for a confirmation, for a one single confirmation when using Bitcoin. Anyways, let's move on to the Axion because that's what interests us today. You can stake your Axion on your terms, earn high interest passively and securely, collect your earnings on schedule. How is Axion distributed? Anyone holding HEX2T tokens will receive Axion at a rate of 1 to 1. HEX holders will also receive Axion 1 to 1, limited at 10 million Axion tokens. HEX holders will also be auto-locked for a year, with 2% releasing weekly. More details can be found in the white paper, which I will show you in a second. If HEX holders do not claim their Axion tokens, they will become available for purchase in the daily auction every week. Another cool feature, in my opinion. So, 1 to 1 free claim for HEX holder stakers, 2% weekly unclaimed penalty sent to auctions. So if you claim it, it's fine. If you don't, then well. 1-to-1 conversion for HEX2T token holders, 2% weekly unclaimed penalty sent to auctions again, and late conversions and free claims means more for you. So yeah, obviously that's how it works. The daily auction, putting tokens and value into your pocket. To get Axion, it needs to be claimed by HEX and HEX2T holders. The longer they wait to claim, the more penalties they face, about 2% of their total per week. This 2% is added into a daily auction pool where people can bid using ETH on the Axion tokens within it. If you bid 10% of ETH on that day, you get 10% of the pool reward. So that's really nice. 80% of the ETH paid in the auction is then used to hyperdrive both the Axion token and the staker's earnings. First, the ETH is used to purchase the tokens, boosting the token price. And then those tokens are distributed to stakers, creating a very strong positive feedback loop. So, well, they have nice model for that. Nice business model for that. Nice plan to also increase the token value. So I really like that how they made it. Yeah, really interesting right here. Here we have Axion Vision. Axion is on the path to becoming the ideal global currency. For the first time in history, inflation is increasing the purchasing power of the people within the network. Axion has partnerships lined up to be integrated in online and in-person payment solutions, where you can pay for nearly everything in your everyday life using Axion. The merchants can accept fiat, convert it from Axion or Axion itself. This is a global movement. So, if they will also achieve to do it, nice. It's ambitious, but if it will work well, then really Really, really good. Exyon built to scale 500 billion total supply, initial total supply. 80% of Ethereum earned in auctions is used to the buyback, as it was mentioned right here. Exactly. 100% of all purchased tokens are distributed to stakers, 1-to-1 free claim, 8% annual inflation that goes directly to stakers, and no auto stake for HEXTT holders, 100% auto stake for HEX holders. Here we have some FAQs, obviously, and there are communities which are growing rapidly fast. I'm going to show you right now. So, I recommend you to join the communities, especially the Discord server. I think it's the best possible way to communicate. Nowadays, of course, Telegram is fine as well, but yeah, Discord is much easier, I would say. I mean, much easier, maybe not much easier, but much better. Okay, so the interesting part here is that. So, weekly statistics. As you can see, HEXTT, Exyon wallet holders, you can see how many wallets there are and how fast is this growing. Obviously, the source is from Etherscan. You can just go to the token address and check that as well. I mean, if you want, I can actually show you why not. Here you can see HEXTT. Yeah, that's how it works. You can see all the addresses. Direct message outreach, source Telegram direct. As you can see, it's growing rapidly fast as well. I mean, more steady here. Discord members, that's what I was talking about. The best possible way of communication, I would say. It's growing also really nicely. 2,500 Discord members, probably it's way more right now. Telegram members, 1.7K. Here we have also Twitter members, as you can see, their followers. You can follow them if you want. Why not? I would even recommend you to do so. And Exyon to HEXTT price as well here. So yeah, I recommend you to join the Discord. You can find it on the website. It's pretty easy. Just before we go to the Uniswap, I just wanted to go through the white paper. So yeah, here we have the basic introduction. Obviously, it's always the best to check the white paper before you plan on to invest. And just what I need to say on every video, you always invest at your own responsibility, guys. But yeah, you have all the staking processes explained. You have the roadmap. You have everything you really need to understand Exyon right here. If you still didn't understand it from the basic informations on the website, then you still have a lot of informations back on the white paper right there about the free climb, about the pre-sale, about everything, conversion rate. Yeah, pretty much everything you need to know if you want to go into the Axion. So if you are interested, then you can check the white paper. I will leave the link down below in the description so you can easily access it as well. There is also a referral program, by the way. So yeah, if you have nice network, then you can earn some money, obviously. Okay, here we have some mathematics, not my strong part. entry return graph. That's also really interesting. Here, pool return on investment. Pool ROI in percentages. Okay, that's cool. Expected return, action is hex, optimized well. So I would recommend you to go out through the white paper if you'll decide to buy some tokens. And when it comes to the buying of the tokens, it's pretty damn easy. You just click on exchange or either buy tokens, and you are getting redirected to Uniswap. So if you don't know what is Uniswap, it's basically ERC20 tokens exchanger. It's super easy to use. I've been using it for Pyro token, I guess. I'm not quite sure which one it was, but I was using it and the experience was really nice. Anyways, you need a MetaMask or I believe maybe Coinbase wallet. I'm not quite sure, but definitely MetaMask will work. That's the one I'm using at least. So you just need to connect it right here. Also, they have two versions, by the way, but yeah, never mind. You need to connect it right here and then you can just simply swap your Ethereum for the HEXTT. So for example, it's pretty cheap to be honest. If you want to put in like 0.25 Ethereum, you will get, as you can see, 520,000 tokens. That's the minimum which you can receive, by the way. So it can be a bit lower. It all depends on the, well, on the Uniswap actually. So that's how it works. If you want to put in 1 ETH, then it's quite a lot. That's 2 millions. 2,081,000 HEXTT tokens. All you really need to do after connecting the wallet is just click on here exchange, and then you need to confirm it on your MetaMask and just pay the gas fee, and you are good to go. So that's super simple to get started with Exyon. So yeah, I leave you all the links in the description, guys. I hope that you will give me some feedback in the comment section down below, because I'm really interested about your opinion about Exeon. I was personally really satisfied with all their features and with how it's gonna work. So yeah, I hope you will guys be interested in this project, in this token as well. So thank you so much for watching this video, and as always, see you in the next ones coming out soon.